Hey guys, this is gonna be a new video. Aquatince tutorial on how to kill them. Enjoy and rate well. Hopefully. It makes no sense at all. I'm ripe with things to say. The words rot and fall away. What stupid poem could fix this home? I'd read it every day. Hey guys, also, if you're not the richest guy in the world, you could bring Proselyte or Dehyde. Because not all of you are the richest guys in the world. Alright? Yeah. Alright, from now, all you have to do is teleport up to Relica Slayer Caves, run into the cave which has the two big minotaur things on it, and go to the end of the tunnel. Right, there'll be lots of creatures in it, just go to the ones where the acquaintances are, this the end part of it. Alright, I shouldn't be talking that much because you should be paying attention to the movie. Alright, me out for now. If this is what he wants and it's what she... I'll speed it up from here on. So here's your holiday. Hope you enjoy it this time. You gave it all away. It was mine. So when you're dead and gone, will you remember this night? 20 years now on. Alright guys, when you have finished, well, finally gone to a bank like I did, get a telly and go to your NPC, computer controlled player, whatever it is. Well, for me, I'm lucky I've done Dream Mentor, and you're able to contact your NPC from wherever you want. So what I'm going to do is take out a couple of runes and contact my NPC, well, for me, Curdell. just waiting for me to get out the right runes, the right amount of runes. Then just click NPC contact, find your NPC. You go up with a big ball on top of you, and then find your, just click to the, I have to get more runes out. Well, until I get some more runes out, just do it, just get the runes out and then get your new task. For me, mine's gonna be fire giants, because that's just what it is. And that's about it. Yeah.